Lord, thank you for your word. You share your thoughts with us like talking to friends. You are faithful to your promises and have power to do them. You will come to do a strange, unusual thing. Your work is something surprising, not what we imagine. You hear cries of the oppressed and the voices of the poor. Lord, you long to be gracious to them. You will rise to show them compassion. For the Lord is a God of justice. Blessed are all who wait for you, O Lord. Lord, come to us. Heal your people and cure your wounds. Thank you, Jesus, being our Messiah. You bore our sins in your body on the cross, so that we might die to sins and live for righteousness. By your wounds, we are healed. O Lord, help us to share this wonderful gospel. Open people's eyes to see they need you. They need your salvation. Open their ears to listen to your gospel. You are their Savior and you are their God who loves them so much. And who waits them to come back to you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.